Hello children, how are you? It's time to get connected with your school and your teachers. The vision of Dr. Anika Mehrotra. So here we are. We'll start with our science class 5, growing plants.
The topic that I told you is growing plants, and we all know that plants grow by seeds, but yes, they also grow by vegetative parts that are root, stem and leaves. We'll come to that later. First we will take up seeds. For seeds to develop, we have to have, most of the plants have to be flowering plants. First the flower that changes into a fruit, and all the fruits, most of the fruits, they bear seeds.
Come children, let me show you a plant that has flowers and how these flowers are converting into, see, this is the flower. Can you see this? Yeah, this is the flower. And these flowers, they convert into fruits. And these fruits bear seeds for more plants to grow.